The 2018 Toyota Camry has a firm, wide stance, with 40 and arguably more upscale looks. Front and rear occupants sit an inch or more lower, and the Camry is an inch lower and slightly longer and wider too. The goal is to make one of Toyota's most mainstream vehicles more expressive, and to our eyes, it succeeds quite nicely. We rate the 2018 Camry at 7 out of 10 for styling, with an extra point each for its sleek exterior and more premium-feeling interior. Many of the exterior design elements were first seen in a 2014 restyling of the last Camry, but here they're on a longer, lower, wider. The result is crisp, racy, and stacks up well against the handsomest of a mid-size sedan class, the Ford Fusion, which can look just a little pudgy in comparison. Yet Toyota has resisted the temptation to overdo it, as seen on the Mirai sedan and Prius hatchback, both vehicles whose lines can be reasonably viewed as bizarre. The 2018 Camry's two-part grille has what Toyota terms flowing lines, with a larger Toyota badge at the center, timid blue on hybrid models. The body, sides, and rear of the car carries far more sculpting and complex shapes. Sportier SE and XSE models not only lead with a different front end and grille, but also have a revised rear bumper, a small lip spoiler on the trunk lid, and sill extensions below the doors. Frankly, we think that's all a little too much. The standard models are cleaner inside. The lower front seats have been entirely redesigned and a larger touchscreen dominates the center of the dashboard. Toyota has used a mix of soft touch materials and colors to give even lower end models a more premium impression.